Thank you. Let's go to Summertown, where the town is under a mandatory water restriction. Now, the utility district says water should only be used for purposes like cooking, bathing, and washing your clothes. Right now, a freeze on installing any new meters is also in effect. Now, a mandatory water restriction is going to be in place in Summertown until that area sees more substantial rain.